Hey kids, let's take a look at question number 3 from the practice exam. Okay, and let me make this a slideshow so that I can do some writing here. Here we go. Okay, the diagram below is a scale model of a flag with regions labeled A through F. Region A of the flag has an area of 270 square inches. The bottom length of the actual flag is 30 inches. Okay, so they're giving us just enough information to solve this problem. That's what they do every single time. Okay, so let's pick a nice color. How about purple, Booker Naish, right? Okay, what is the scale of the flag? Okay, so they're telling us that 1 inch equals on the drawing, and I'm gonna just abbreviate it drawing and then real life. Oh no, what happened? Hang on, go back guys. There we are. 1 inch on the drawing equals how many inches in real life, okay? So they're telling us that the bottom length of the actual flag is 30 inches, right? Well, in the drawing, how big is the actual flag? Well, it's 2 inches, the bottom of the triangle part, and then it's 8 inches, this piece here. So altogether, it's 10 inches, right? Let's just use some cross products. So 1 times 30 is, well, that's 30, equals 10 times x. All right, well, I can divide by 10 and divide by 10. And 30 divided by 10 is 3. Okay, so the scale is 1 inch on the drawing equals 3 inches on the actual flag. So what are the dimensions of the actual flag? Well, it would be 3 times as big, right? So if this is 30 inches down here at the bottom, then what I'm going to do is to find out how long this is I'm just going to add it up. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 9 inches altogether from here to here. So 9 times 3 is 27 inches.